Now, the next numerical, a Carnot refrigerator working between 27 degree centigrade and minus 13 degree centigrade is driven by an electric motor rotated at 1.5 kilowatt. What is the quantity of ice at 0 degree centigrade can be obtained from the water at 20 degree centigrade in 10 hours? Take Cp for ice equal to 2.1 kilojoule per kg Kelvin and Cp for water equal to 4.2 kilojoule per kg Kelvin. Assume that the latent heat of ice is equal to 335 kilojoule. Now, solution. Given data, T1 is your 27 degree centigrade, 27 plus 273, 300 Kelvin. T2 minus 13 degree centigrade, minus 13 plus 273, 260 degree, Kelvin, and W 1.5 kilowatt, and water temperature TW equal to 20 degree centigrade is given data. Now, and Cp for ice equal to 2.1 kilojoule per kg Kelvin and Cp for water 4.2 kilojoule per kg Kelvin and latent heat 335 kilojoule. Now draw the diagram. It is your T1 300 Kelvin, T2 260 Kelvin, it is your refrigerator. Here it is Q1, Q2 and work. Now COP, coefficient of performance, COP equal to T2 upon T1 minus T2 equal to Q2 upon W. 260 divided by 300 minus 260 equal to Q2 upon 1.5. From this we determine Q2. Q2 equal to 9.75 kilowatt. Now heat required to be removed to convert the 1 kg of water at 20 degree centigrade, small q2 equal to Cpw, Cp for water in bracket Tw temperature of water minus 0 plus latent heat bracket complete 4.2 20 minus 0 plus latent heat 335. From this we get the small q2 419 kilojoule per kg. Now the mass of ice form, mass of ice form q2 upon small q2. Capital Q2 is your 9.75 and small q2 is your 419. Therefore now mass of ice form in 10 hours equal to 9.75 multiplied by 4.419 multiplied by 3600 multiplied by 10. Therefore mass of ice form is 837.7 kg.